there's evidence of a leak concern at one time. The way it's built up around the chimney is built almost into the side of the house, and you can see on the top where it's damaged the house. Chimney should extend at least 3 foot above the house, above the roof.